I found LDN very helpful before COVID, and since I find a mood change of feelings depressed, I'm sorry. And since I find a mood change of feeling depressed with the 4.5 I was using of LDN, should I stop and have the LDN? Honestly, the first thing I would think of is that you have a neurotransmitter imbalance. What I would do here is I would get to one of those companies, wherever you happen to be stationed in the United States or, the UK or, Europe, and get a neurotransmitter test, a urinary neurotransmitter test. I know it's not central nervous system, but nothing is. But you can use it as biomarkers, and you can see what the balance is and whether you need to support the excitatory cascade or the inhibitory cascade. And that's the usual reason for mood disorders here, because the COVID, all the other changes happening created other imbalances. So if you did well with the LDN, I would consider the neurotransmitter balance or hormonal balance. That's the neuroendoimmunology I spoke of. Neuroendocrinology, neurology, and immunology. Mess with one and you mess with the others. Okay. Immunology was taken care of by the LDN. It's going to be either hormonal or neurotransmitter. And a good history will, if you wanted to chat about this, a good history, would point us in the right direction. You can always try decreasing the LDN. My intuition says that's probably not the way to go. Okay. You're probably going to open yourself up for other stuff.